Alright y'all, Harvest King's here on the Duns Creek, Putnam County, Florida. There's a little gator right there. Another one right there. Here comes my cousin gonna pick us up. We're gonna see if we can get after a gator tonight. Y'all stay tuned.
Can you get us over that? He's still there.
Yeah, I think.
Oh, there he is. Jason, watch my rope right here, please.
Not really. I mean, I'm on him, but.
But don't hit him in the head. Right back there.
Pretty good one.
Yeah.
Alright, I might need you.
We got it. To try to get him back out of the logs, get him in the boat. Y'all stay tuned, we'll see how big he is.
His eyes are still moving.
Is it? Yeah. I don't know how old Troy and them do it.
I ain't never seen them drag them through logs like this either.
How's it going, man? Appreciate it, fellas. Y'all can't remain.
Good job, man. The hard work.
Yeah.
Bring him on up.
You got him
like that. See him a little bit. Bring him, flop his tail around that way.
Watch out.
Oh, shit.
Did you get that?
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Yep, I'm ready for work now, ain't you, buddy? Yeah, we got you.
The secret side of me, I never let you see. I keep a cage, but I can't control it. So stay away from me, the beast is ugly. I feel the rage and I just can't hold it. It's scratching on the walls, in the closet, in the halls. It comes awake and I can't control it. Hiding under the bed, in my body, in my head. Why won't somebody come and save me from this? Make it in. Just begun. I must confess that I feel like a monster. I
We finally got this old boy hung up right here. Got a little bit of sleep. We didn't get home till about 5 o'clock this morning. That's when I got to bed anyways. But we got this old boy hung up and we're fixing to take him to the processor and get some meat made out of him. Shut up! Harvest King's got it done. Y'all can't wait to watch the footage.